Well, what is going on, guys? Zombie Killer here. And welcome to another episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Okay.
Wait a minute. Now, what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
Okay. Pick up the ammo. Okay, this way. Oop. Grenades, shoddy. Nah. Don't even give me. What the heck? Now I ain't going freaking get this stuff again.
No.
I got you, Auntie.
Okay, got him. Okay. Pick up these guys' ammo.
What's this?
that allows me to go through here. Let me just see if there's anything. Nope. So through here.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Oh, the cross key thing? Wait a second. That's a tower, right? Alright, let me go back over there. Maybe there's something over here. Not that I see. But on the inside. I don't know. I guess I gotta get up there. But how? Ah, I think I know how. Try to throw the grenades, I don't. No. It's like I gotta get like right up right there or something, and then go across and. But I don't see how. Yeah, I gotta get on top of right there. From right there. And then from like right there or something, I think. Or something, or whatever. I don't know how you. At least now I know what to do, though. Come over here, speedrun this. Do this. Can't do that yet. This way. Okay.
Excuse me.
Oh, that was the key for that thing. That was the key for the whatchamacallit. Now I can come over here and open the door up. There we go. Grenades, ammo, and whatnot.
Yeah.
not moving. I guess I'm just gonna give it a chance to be out and actually try to shoot.
Whoa! Oh boy.
Okay, he's dead. Make sure I get all the ammo I can. Are you serious? Oh, maybe this was the way I needed to go.
Don't!
out where she at. Over here. Anything I can take back here? Nope. Well,
these aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Come on, come on, come on out. This way. Right there.
That must be Drake's tower.
Don't be trying that, you know I'll mow you down. Okay, not this way then. Make sure I don't just jump off. I have to get up there somehow. Can I get up here and then come over here? Yep. Then come over here. Come up here. Okay.
Where'd she go? Whoa.
Okay, I made it. Come over here. Anybody home?
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Watch this!
Oh, crap! No!
Wait, what?
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, Batan! Open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Camu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I am nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey!
Damn it!
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Bukapito!
Hang on!
After them!
Go! Get them!
Do you know where you're going?
No!
Here they come!
Oh man. From the side.
Damn it.
got him.
Yeah! On the left.
Where? Right there. Face through the tire. All right.
Look out!
What was I supposed to do?
Just drive.
Look out!
Almost there. Anybody else? Made it.
I can't believe that worked.
And we're gonna get T-boned here.
Just an old business. Oh, look out!
Oh no!
My legs!
Grab my hand. Okay.
You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on!
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie!
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of room. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Take come.